fucking died. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
What are they gonna fucking do? The niggers know who runs shit now.
Yeah, Marcano.
Fuck that. Never in a million years is a white man gonna slave under a wop. You watch. Between Richie's plans and the money from the dope. Dixie will be running the city by next year.
Stay out of the holler. Get in there and bust him up!
Fucking weird.
What you gonna do, huh?
Why is he pointing a gun at him?
We run the holler now.
God, you see?
Could have sworn I heard something.
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
I'll be in touch.
We have to go. We have to get out of here.
You got a history of bad choices, motherfucker? You ignorant and deaf. I found it.
Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be coming. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
Guess what?
Call me if you need me.
What are you doing?
What do you think's behind that shit?
Can't
man's work is never done. Not a god, nothing but badness coming from that.
But I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are, too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
They say he couldn't get it up after that. Had the car accident, couldn't sleep, hair, started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head. Get this shit kicking off. Find your
some bitch is here. Move your ass.
Here I fucking come. I'm done. Here.
Something to warm you up, boy!
Not saying y'all should go get shit-faced every night, but I highly doubt God minds if you drink and shine on a Friday night. He probably got more important things to concern himself with. Uncle Billy told me he helped you clean up from that ages ago.
Huh?
Y'all hear that? Get ready!
You're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got enforcers dealing around the hall.
My crew will be in touch.
Come at him from the other side.
Come on out, boy.
Hello there.
Whoa!
We better get off the train.
Son of a bitch.
Run!
Where's
everyone going?
You heard from Mama?
Mama's dead.
This.
I already done told you that.
Help me! She ain't dead. I just talked to her last week.
Just shut the hell up about Mama, all right? Every day is the same damn thing with you. You dead bird and they ain't coming back.
Stay in line.
Stay in line.
My fault.
This is the last time I'm doing this. Swear on my mother.
35. Damn it, lost count.
Back to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking. Hey, talk.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Back down.
I gotta check that out.
Where you hiding, man?
Off stage, you welcome, didn't you?
Just doing my job.
Oh.
I'll be over here. Panty waste.
How you doing?
Rain is getting me down.
You want some weed? I can set you up.
Smells like pussy.
Get down!
Get over here.
Better than me. You hear me?
This is the last time I'm doing this. I swear on my
mind. Get out of here!
Look at you. I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Not to put Charlie in charge of that heroin, but he insisted. Said he owed Charlie's old man or some shit.
Charlie ain't half the man his pop was, shit.
When that nigga shows his face around here, we'll deal with him. And then deal with Charlie.
Boys,
I'll find a sorry ass.
Yes, we learned him. Ain't that right, boys?
Huh?
The hell happened to him?
He around somewhere.
starting to think I ain't alone here. This ain't funny. Come on back.
Huh?
Gotta do everything myself.
I'll track his ass down.
Cover!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we fucked like your mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass down there.
That wasn't no squirrel. The hell?
Guess we're checking that out. You still this side of life? Hello? Where the fuck did you go?
Can't piss off that many niggas and not expect some kind of response.
Starting to think I ain't alone here.
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner.
Something's going on.
Huh? Hella's working here. Fooling around and answer me. Let me go see what's keeping him. Huh?
Be careful now. I hear those boys sure do love dog meat.
Sound of trouble right there.
On you, was it?
Still in the bone wrapper. What? fuck this fucking shit. I need a drink.
Crawdaddy's Wild Ride is the wildest ride in the country. Hop on in and go for a spin. And when you're back on solid ground, head on over to Dr. Yaya's Confections for an ice cold huckabuck.
Shit, shit, shit!
Turned. desperate to fend off the enemies, the simple-minded folk scarred banks of fire with moving dolls. Horrific things made of human bones and hair, painted in blood. But this dissuaded the Rougarou not one bit. And some say things got worse. Much worse. The hero they needed came in the form of a young priest, Father Michael. The Lord called Father Michael to save those lost sheep who'd gone astray and killed the Rougarou. He stalked the beast for days, but in the end returned to the village empty-handed.
Guide me, O Lord my God. I serve only your will.
That night, Father Michael woke to terrified cries filling his ears. The Rougarou! And as the fear-filled villagers ran far from the beast's vicious screams, Father Michael ran toward him, determined that whether it be him or the Rougarou, only one would survive.
I see.